Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you this fine day? Me? I'm feeling particularly well relieved. The reason? A lot of pressure that I feel as a parent in supporting my children in school has been lifted from my shoulders. How can that be, you ask? Stick around and I'll show you. I have found a service called HelpHub, which is basically online tutoring for students. Now, any parent today knows that one of the real banes of our existence is trying to help our kids as they get older in school and support them in their scholastic endeavors. Now, I don't know about you, but when I was in high school, I sucked at math. I did, in all areas. Now, I was lucky. My dad was an engineer. He could help me. He liked math. I never liked math. And now, if my kids need help in math, I still don't like math. So what's a parent to do? Well, there's a variety of different online services that you can find. And certainly just searching on the web itself and finding tools like the Khan Academy are awesome. But nothing beats tutoring and peer tutoring as far as helping kids over the hump and to understand things. This service called HelpHub is designed just for that. It's designed to allow students to have access to tutors, both peer tutors and professional tutors, anytime, 24/7. So when they're doing their homework, when they're doing the assignment, when they're preparing for those university entrance exams, they can find somebody to help. And there's two different levels of support available in HelpHub. There is just a chat-based support, which is completely free, where different tutors come in. And what they've done is actually something pretty cool with HelpHub, is they've gamified the system. And they do that to add competition and also to become kind of a self-filtering measure that makes sure that the best tutors rise to the top. So what happens is the tutors appear in a chat room, and if a student has a question, they can ask a question in chat, and somebody can jump in, and up to several tutors can answer them questions in chat. That's all free. If the student finds a tutor that they like and that has the information that they want and they feel they can communicate with, they can then engage them in a variety of different ways as far as being able to be tutored more through video conferencing or through a dedicated chat. They've got SMS capabilities to help students out. So lots of different ways for students to gain access. And it's free to start with. And when you sign in, you can just sign in with your Facebook account. You go to helphub.me, and I'm just in the process of signing in so you can see what happens. Is I've started to create a profile, but you can see the different players in the game, shall we say. Students, parents, if you're interested in becoming a tutor, or if you're an instructor. So I'm going to say I'm a parent, and I just go to create my account, and that brings me into the interface and allows me to start searching and allows me to start interacting with the service. So if I put down, I need help with math, let's say algebra 11, and I can go and I can find tutors right away. Boom, just like that. And as I say, 24/7, there are tutors available. So here, it's Nolan. He was this math student at UVic who will be attending University of Calgary next year to continue his studies. He's also familiar with astronomy and physics. And based on the number of IQ points, you give points to people who help you. They also have a tipping system, which allows you to, if a tutor helps you, you can give them a little tip of $1 or $5, that sort of stuff. But the bottom line is, when students need help, is when they're working on whatever it is they're working on. And there isn't always help available to them. They might be working late at night at 10 o'clock at night, or they might have a day off and they might be working at 10 in the morning. Finding tutors when they're actually engaged in doing their homework or studying and preparing is a real challenge. This way here, the tutors are available when and where the students are available. It's very reasonably cost. It's a very reasonable price, and as far as I'm concerned, it's a bit of a peek at the future. From my perspective, it takes a lot of pressure off the parents, because in areas where I can help my kids and subjects that I can help my kids, I'm happy to. But in areas where I can't, I often really feel guilty the fact that I don't know and I don't understand. This is a way around all of that. HelpHub.me. you should check it out. And I hope you found this little tutorial today to be useful. If you have, there are three ways that you can get in touch with our community here at Dotto Tech, or stay in touch. You can subscribe to our channel here. You can subscribe to our newsletter, which includes notification of all our live events, including webinars and live shows. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel. We are brought to you by you, the people who view this channel. So if you are interested in supporting us, check us out at Patreon. For as little as $1 a month, you can become one of our patrons, which I appreciate ever so much. I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle!